When I was born into the slums of India, I didn't cry. When my family needed me to work, I didn't cry. I didn't cry. When I found out what my mother's real job was, or when I watched my brother die, when I was forced to get married, I didn't cry. Not because I didn't want to, but because I couldn't.